Okay, Isabel, so, let's get a little look at what we've done today. So what I'm showing you here, once it expands, alright, so you'll see the two bottom ones first of all, those have been your three woods. The yellow was before, the green is after.
Okay.
And I can, you know, I can open them up and show you the individual shots, but these are the averages. So your goals today when you come in was to hit it further with your driver and your three wood, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Look at the first column, the left.
Yep.
You started with 57 miles an hour, average.
65.
Now you're up to 65, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Per mile an hour off the tee, you're looking at around 3 yards. So theoretically, you should be picking up 21 yards there straight off.
Good.
24 yards, actually. If we look along, you'll see here, third in from the right.
Okay.
You can see you've picked up 26 yards on average.
Wow.
Okay. The low point's still a little after.
Mm-hmm.
So that keep in forward bend, certainly.
Will help that.
Just a little bit more right, leaning
okay.
to the Pisa to the right. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
But make sure you stay in that forward bend because you
right.
tend to stand up.
Yeah.
If we look at your motion now, you know, just look
so,
at...
So, see my forward bend, if I hold this over my toes or something?
Do, right? As opposed to having maybe a checkpoint where over
yeah.
your toes, spend some time in front of the mirror.
Right, okay.
Right?
Uh-huh.
In your house, and just develop that awareness.
So how, if I'm about here?
So I would encourage you, going back to that baseball analogy,
uh-huh.
the ball's arriving here, the spine straight up and down.
Right.
So in golf, the ball's on the ground, so you're trying to create the same relationship.
Right.
So your
ball
chest is facing the ball, as
right.
opposed to you were standing quite upright.
Right, right. So, okay.
That makes sense? Okay, so if we look at some video now. You can see definitely much longer golf shots. Let's look at your longest one. You know, over time. Put a couple of little lines here. You can see that little pyramid. You know, I'd be encouraging you to learn to rotate inside of that. Ah, like you're starting to do. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Lean a little left for your upper half, but, you know, one thing at a time. That's much better. So a lot more like that discus analogy as opposed to the shot putt where you were moving
yep.
a lot side to side. And just learning to do that with the drills we've spent some time on today
mm-hmm.
have allowed you to pick up that yardage, you know, and generate that much more club head speed versus this is where you were to start with.
Mm.
These little lines up first of all. You see your right hand trouser pocket?
Mm-hmm.
That's a very short putty, isn't it? Yeah. A lot to the right and a lot to the left.
Mm-hmm.
Right? As opposed to more of this discus idea now. So you sense the pressure under.
Yeah.
Both
yeah, and there's that stain there.
Yeah.
That's the top. That's
so much more
yeah.
steady. Any questions about today or any
just
comments?
That when I go out and I'm doing that, when I go to play on the with this, just because I use this one all the time on the fairways,
mm-hmm.
where should I be stand? I'm still doing the same things, but where should my ball position?
Okay, where your 5-iron is? 6-iron, 5-iron.
So that I would be going, wait a minute, I'm going more out here.